Hi everyone, today I would like to talk about Run Astro Run, the trophy in Astro's Playroom. So I found quite a lot of videos showing how to finish these speedruns in a very short amount of time using all kinds of difficult jumps, fancy tricks. I'm not that fast in speedrunning, but I think for the most, the more casual gamers, it's probably enough to just finish these speedruns in time to be able to get a trophy. That would be 8 levels in less than 7 minutes, so I decided to make a video showing just that. As you can see, this first speedrun has quite a lot of jumps there, but I noticed that if you just start running in the beginning and you don't slow down or you don't stop, then the objects will be in the desired place to have safe jumps. So it's basically just meant to start running, make the jumps, and then you will be able to finish these this speedrun in a sufficient amount of time. Here it is 55 seconds. That's okay because a lot of the other speedruns are quite short or shorter than this one. For example, this speedrun where you are apparently a ball and you can just follow the roads. So I didn't use any tricks in this speedrun. I just avoided the mud. You should also avoid falling off the track, of course, but other than that, it's quite an easy one to finish. However, I did find it difficult to finish it in at high speed. But even at a very quite low speed, you are able to finish it in a very nice time. For less than a minute, as you can see here. Should check 46 seconds, so that's right on track. Then the next speedrun we're gonna see is about how fast Astro can climb a wall wearing an ape suit. The answer to that would be quite fast, never as fast as you would hope he did. That's quite a tricky part there, because the stones you just saw, they will break if you push too hard at R2 or L2. That's something to pay attention to. Other than that, it's quite straightforward. So if you here go to the left, you can make a swing there and you will bypass a part of the climbing sequence there. So that's something that I usually do to have faster time. Then that swing you see there is already the last one. So you then just grab that little machine and from there on it's just straight up until the finish. There you go. 56 seconds. Far from perfect, but it's good enough. Then the last one in this video, because I only included 4 of the 8, 4 out of the 8 levels in this video, because I still have to finish the other ones. I'm planning to make a new video very soon. So the next one will be about rocket, space rocket, and you should just try to avoid bumping into things that will slow you down, and you can use those whirlwinds, so they will make you go faster. So you just go through all the obstacles here. You should also avoid getting hit by the balls that they eject, and then you can make use of those whirlwinds to go straight up. And then to the right, there will be quite a few rooms that you will have to pass, but it's all the same principle. So you just avoid the balls, avoid obstacles, and just go further. Then from here on, it's just one way up and do the finish. 53 seconds, so that's that should be enough. Okay, that concludes my video. I hope to see you for the next one.